world champions once again. How does it feel like to win another, to add another trophy to the tally of Sweden?
It's hard to describe. I'm just so happy and so proud of this team. Yeah, fantastic.
Now, you once again could book an assist for an important assist for this game here. How was it to know that you once again added to this important goal?
Of course, it's nice. I think we made a lot of goal chances, but Lara Heine was really good. But we said to each other, we have to keep doing what we're doing, and yeah, the goal came.
And how difficult was it also, because you suffered eight seconds before the final whistle, you suffered an equalizer. How difficult was it? What did the coaches say on the bench to get you back into the game?
Of course, it was hard, but we said to each other that we're getting a lot of goal chances, we just have to keep doing what we're doing, and we did, and we scored. Yeah.
And how difficult was it to play against this crowd here, because the crowd went crazy when they equalized the game?
Yeah, it was amazing. So a lot of people here and a lot of noise. So it was really cool to play in front of these people.
Everybody was talking about your record, the record you broke here with the most scoring at the WFC. How is it for you when everybody is talking about your performances? Is it sometimes difficult to focus?
No, the only thing that matters right now is that we won the World Championship gold medal, and everything else, I will take that in the future.
And now, last question, how are you going to celebrate now this gold medal here in Neuchâtel?
Like crazy Swedes!